broader effort.
That's my dear.
The other part of the statement, which is notable, of course, is this claim that all should condemn false accusations and actual strong terms of claiming the truth, as it were, to say that, well, this is, I want to defend the actual
truth. Do
that. There has been some asymmetry for how
among some of who is known among Democrats like Harvey Weinstein. And the way that they're drawing the line on that is he has been charged with something. It's not the same when someone hasn't been charged, such as Steve Wynn, the casino magnate, friend of the president, who was recently basically kicked off of the Weinstein fundraising, but he's still around and still a donor. They are sort of suggesting this is not the same as what the president does. I think that this president is aware, and I think that his team is aware that he has trouble with women voters, and
they are
scared. She did scare you, didn't she?
Thanks very much.
No,
coming up ahead, it is one of the intelligence committee's least contested findings after the 2016 election. President Trump's attorney general.
She's so silly, isn't she, Ari?
Yeah.